course, that every note we play has to be a choice that way. It's even like just those two notes like that, you know? But that is the great thing about music, too, is that every single thing is a choice. And maybe you feel like that today, but maybe you won't in 6 months or something. You might hear someone else do the piece, or you might just feel differently about it. And no, I don't want it to be like that. I want it to flow into it. So then maybe it would be, you know, much louder before and then softer. And then into the next section. You know, I mean,